But the three main lures that I like to throw when there are Atlantic menhaden around during the day is a Danny plug, a very large spook, 9-inch spook, or a pencil popper. And I like smaller pencils, like 6-inch pencil poppers, because I feel like it actually gives off a pretty realistic profile match to a large Atlantic menhaden.